When it comes to DTG, I often hear decorators ask the question, do I cure with a dryer or a heat press? Well, there really isn't one correct answer. There are a lot of factors to consider. Do you have the room for a conveyor dryer? Do you have the power needs, gas drops, ventilation that the dryer requires? The easiest answer comes down to your shop's production environment. Most smaller shops, mall shops, or on-site decorating events need to use a heat press due to space considerations alone. Larger production shops that are processing hundreds of prints a day will probably be best served using a conveyor dryer. Now the other question is the look and feel of the garment that you want to achieve after curing. Heat pressing mats down the fibers and ink. It also tends to dull the colors a bit after curing. A conveyor dryer achieves a hand feel similar to screen printing. The colors stay more true to form and the drying process increases the garment's durability and washability. As always, be sure to consult with your supplier for more detailed information on recommended equipment and processes.